Thank you. the inside leg measurement of Tony Levin and go to the bar and enjoy yourself, and we shall come up and amuse you further.
Completely amused already.
I don't think we're going to be playing Close to the Edge tonight, or have we seen each other somewhere before? I get this vague feeling. I get the feeling I know you all from records somewhere along the line. I think no Schizoid Man, no Sledgehammer, perhaps no. But of course, we will be playing some shining new sparkly tunes from our shining new sparkly CD.
Yeah!
Which, you never know, may become the Close to the Edge in 20 years' time, which is the way these things have a habit of coming around. We started there with a piece called Etude Revisited. Or is it Etude? No, it's Etude Revisited. Because the original version was on an album called World Diary that Tony did some time ago. We're going to press on with a piece that I wrote for the band that deals with snakes, and honey, and apples, and temptation. In Italy it was tentazione. Sounds better in seduzione. That's the other. Sounds good in Italian. And this is called Original Sin.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was Deeper Blue, and we're going to play one more piece. This is called Fin de Siècle. Is that right, the pronunciation? Fin de Siècle. Siècle. My coach, French coach. Fin de Siècle. And then we're going to take a little break for 10 or 15 minutes to have a glass of water, during which you could buy our new CD, Roofer Levin Upper Extremities, or any of the CDs of the other guys in the band over in this corner, or you could go to the bar for a drink. Give me a second, this is a hard one for me, this piece.